everyone, so today I decided to do a video on my clay charms. So, not all my clay charms are in here, but most of them are. And this video will be very special for me because I'll be able to see my progress. So, let's get started. Okay, so in this corner, I'm going to show you this one first because these are my very first clay charms, and so they're really, really bad. But it'll help us see the difference between this one and this one. So I'm just gonna
stop. So there's a birthday cake, watermelon,
donut with a huge loop, ice cream. I was really proud of this one. A bee. Okay, so I have a sausage roll, a slice of pizza, a burger, sandwich, I don't know, plate with sausages and egg, a really flat donut, cheese, spaghetti bolognese. It looks like a dog bowl, but it's supposed to be just a plate, biscuit, I don't know what this is, burger, chocolate bar, candle, strawberry, and a cake.
The rest in that portion is just pieces of pizza, so that's all for that one.
So for the rest of these, you've probably seen quite a few of my charm updates, but I'm still going to show you because this is a collection. Okay, so in this section, I have a SpongeBob, which is probably one of my best charms, a cupcake, Chinese lantern, a person in a Pokemon costume, but it's not finished, a donut, and a failed melon bun. In this section, there is a teddy bear, macaron, Krabby Patty, mushroom, Hawaii cloud. It's like this TV dinner by ToniEllison, definitely. A shell and a little lollipop. A shell and a little lollipop. Here I have a musical note, chocolate bar, which opens up, my own design of a chocolate bar, so I made it myself, a Remint Mickey Mouse donut. This was a Minnie Mouse cake roll, which I really liked, but one of the ears fell off, a small weird donut, a really small packet of gummy bears, a paperclip decorated, a Minnie Mouse cupcake, I think, a Snickers, and a little Hershey's bar. There's actually a really thin piece of clay. From here, I have this Sharpo from Sentimental Circus. It was my very first Sentimental Circus character, so it's pretty okay, pretty good. A pig from Angry Birds. I made it myself. Donuts. A chocolate bar on a cell phone strap. An ice cream and an ice cream scoop stack. In this section, I only have three charms because they're big, and I have this permaclay car from a book that I got, an elephant that I made myself, with no tail. I forgot to add a tail. In this section, I have a cup of tea. I think this is a long, long milk. A mouse. A rainbow cake, and this is the better version. So this one looks like this. And I made this quite recently, actually. Because I also have a worse version, which I'll just show you. It looks like this. I have a Lego brick. A Hello Kitty biscuit. And that's it. Here I have a cow, which is really cute. I made it myself. A failed. This was supposed to be a Winnie the Pooh donut, but it just didn't turn out. A Hello Kitty with a mustache and a monocle. I had to paint this with so many layers because I used red clay. This is a really small octopus. A barn. A mosaic. Another octopus. And a barn. Charm. This is my big section where all my big charms are. So this is a panda lollipop, a cream biscuit with fruits. I made this one up. A paint charm. So there's like a paintbrush, a drop of paint, and a bucket. This was inspired by someone. I'm sorry, I don't remember who it was that made it. And this is a kawaii burger mirror. Also, someone made that. A basket. Someone made a tutorial on this. I just don't remember who it was, sorry. This is an ice cream scoop mirror. So there's the mirror there. And finally, from this section, there is an orange slice. This would have turned out really cool had the clay not turned brown. So this was a really nice color, but it turned brown, so it turned out. The second last section. So as I showed you before, I have this rainbow cake, and this was my very first rainbow cake. I didn't try too hard, so it turned out really bad. Apricot tart, bagel, burger, and I kind of went out of practice in making miniatures, so this one isn't that good. There's a Hello Kitty bow, pizza, a Tigger donut, the slice of rainbow cake, which as you can see is a lot worse, a baguette, a brown cupcake. Yeah, it's really bad, it looks kind of burnt. And then finally I have this really small ice cream cone, which is really bad, but still. Oh wait, sorry, I forgot this one. It's a little Converse shoe. My final section is this one. So here I have a mermaid, which I made using a tutorial from a polymer clay book. This bear cookie. A cupcake. A little sheep, a really small pig, a cat, I think this is honey, yeah this is honey I think, from a micro mushling, and angel, also a micro mushling. I think this is the very last thing. This is the very last thing. It's a little, really small mouse. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed watching my charms. Bye!